suburbs, right? Over time, what you saw is those big box stores in those other communities became more profitable, so the big box stores in the underserved communities over time just left, right? But that's a whole historical point you had to get into. We got to start talking about that. It was interstate that was built through here and all that good stuff. But that would be my opinion, just kind of based on history.
Yeah,